Hi, welcome back. If you've been checking out some of these stuff from the 1974 tape that I am perusing along with you good listeners, and I think we're coming to pretty close to the end of side one of this tape, and let's give a listen and see what's up next here. If you've been following along, go. Okay, and if this is your first oldies session with me, I got lots of oldies that'll be coming up over the next few months. Should I keep my heart beating? Let's see what happens. Leadbelly's Gallis pole and Led Zeppelin. Been a long time since I rock and roll. Brought together manipulously. I suppose there's a theme in there, you know. It's a homage to Leadbelly, and of course, Zepp, I could never play any of this stuff, I don't think. Always like good times, bad times, great song, and Dazed and Confused, and a great bass line. I remember I figured out the bass line once, and every time I brought my guitar out to play and played the bass line, there'd be some other guitarists to get all excited and grab the guitar and show that you knew the chords or whatever, the riff to Dazed and Confused.